You take away our sin. Lamb of God, you take away our sin. Lamb of God, you take away our sin. Have mercy on us.
There are doorways I haven't opened, and windows I've yet to look through. Going forward may not be the answer. Maybe I should go back.
Selection according to what you think is important.
And the original phrase seemed to rise up out of the streets. The methods don't escalate.
Well, one thing I've learned is not to mistake silence
for anger. Control your mind.
They can't change just because they want to. I know about these things because I've been
feeling in the back of my head that you're up to date right now. I got this funny feeling because it's a fucking beautiful day.
We invite you now to listen.
So here are my words of motivational wisdom. By working hard, persevering, short period in your life. You will be set for the rest of your fucking life. Think about that. Think about that. Think about that. If we don't do it, somebody else will. I'll be in touch.
Kiss my knuckle neck. Scoop up chicks at the shows and take them home and blow mind to spin. Dream the impossible dream, bloodstream. Seems it's polemic, throw up. Flow up. Smoking in the bathroom, get the kids out of school. Car like a trap at the story, little bandit. From the family, walking through the district of garments. Downtown Los Angeles, the gates of heaven. Older people, they just wanna have fun. Stupid suckers, so fucking temporary. Turn the music up, you roll down the window and then stick your finger up. When I was a kid, I never had any friends. Walrus one, start making some money. Pen and paper, two parents yelling, and my diapers reeking days old.
Now it's impossible to say how first the idea entered my brain, but once conceived, it haunted me.
Such a funny thing, but every time you We're talking about a subject that is important to parents everywhere.
Who are you? Where do you come from? I repeat, who are you?
And it wouldn't be a party without you to play.
Skate's a ramp? My god, dude, kid kills ramps. I go skate anything. Skate a bump, skate a ledge, skate anything. The kid will do it better and faster than anybody else out there.
people to murder apples.
One more and then we're out.
You ain't getting nothing.
Thank you.
so hard and think to yourself, like, damn it, what am I doing? Skating is bullshit. You just get so frustrated, and sometimes you just wonder why the hell you do what it is that you do.
Before death is eternity, after death is eternity, there is no death, there's only eternity. And I be riding on the wings of eternity like, yah, 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 so clack, clack.
Try to make our drums humdrum. Try to move our magic.
Instruments beat political business up inside computers.
The heart were not enough.
It could be life or could be death. It could be life or could be death. It could be death or could be death.
Thank you. Because.
Go!
Thank you. My name is Victor Mack. I'm from Houston, Texas. Down with all these superstars. Got over here, got in from right there. And yeah, did you see that? Wasn't amazing.
How did they sound better?
That's how we do it.
Now repeat this rhythm.
Then you guys wonder why you guys get a bad rap.
What do you think about that?